So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from Hansa.
Oh, I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself.
Shit.
I was suddenly overcome with fear.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
A safe trip.
We're riding a ham car in Iran, so I think we'll make it there okay. Oh, damn, this my head hurt.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on? Boris? Boris? Boris!
Hey, what? What's happening to me?
My head!
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate it.
Going on.
Shit!
Wake up, people! People, wake up! For Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris! Shit! It's no good! Ah! Oh god! Shoot them! You shoot! I'll take the ladders! Come on!
Here!
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Alright, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you!
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you, Artyom!
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck! And to Artyom!
To you, Artyom! The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible way. We all blacked out.
Thanks, boy. I am doing a lot of things because of you.
But our friend Artyom was okay. Seems that tunnel shit didn't fit.
So he was shooting the bitches. Man, I don't even know
how I got my rights, Blit! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Wow, did you really come here on a hand?
Are you Artyom?
Yes, I do.
Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet.
Hey, kid, beg somewhere else.
Thanks! Let's go!
I really should be going now, or else I'll get a spanking. That's him, sitting over there.
Come here. You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless. As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people, but if you're alone, watch your ass. Making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient,
but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cats. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
palace.
The others were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the boys. I'll bring the car asses out of here.
To me.
Artyom, did you hear those songs?
Brr, I wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Thank you. some ride.
Семен, стоп ты тролли! We'll send the rest!
Артем, hang on! Fate's on our side! He says these guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snuff scared up.
God damn it, we stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do, I do!
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely!
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you?